Hello YouTube, it is me, PimpShrimp, and today I'm playing Battlefront 2 with two of my friends.
No, you aren't.
Well, thank you, Jonathan. But, yeah, obviously Jonathan's here, and we have good old Kevin, playing with us as well. This isn't our first attempt. This is our second. And, yeah. Now, before we actually start talking, like, we completely forgot about the recording, I have a few things to say. One, I forgot. Two, oh yeah, that's right, in the description below, I'll add in games that I'll do. There's gonna be a list of games I might record.
He's gonna forget.
Probably. I would put a list of games I might record, games that I'll definitely record, and games I might record with good old Kevin.
You said games you might record twice.
I did? No, I said like... Okay, I think I did. But yeah, you know what I mean. There will be a list down in the description. But anywho's, now let's just continue on with the game and possibly forget about the game.
About the game. Why would we forget about the game?
I mean, forget that we're actually recording.
Don't forget about the game. That would be bad.
That would be bad. Now if I could just simply... Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention! May the 4th be with you! Yeah, I forgot to do that.
Why is my guy running diagonally?
I don't know, because he wants to.
I tried to turn, I go like a 60 degree angle into a wall.
Oh, come on, reload! You're toxic stuff.
Stop running diagonally!
I'm dead.
So I'm not the only one this is happening to, then.
Oh, it's happening to you too?
Yes.
But you're right.
Like, running forward 1 second, and the next second you're like moonwalk sprinting backwards at a 90 degree angle.
Yes.
Yeah, this is Ramon's server too, and he's the one that decided to go on the opposite team with us.
Shush.
Ramon, what did you do?
I did nothing!
Sabotage.
No, I didn't do anything.
Sabotaging your enemies, huh?
I call sabotage.
You sabotaged us.
No, I didn't do it. I didn't know such a thing.
Don't sabotage his opponents, guys. You're gonna be known as that guy now.
Fine.
That guy that sabotages his opponents. How do you roll up like that, Ramon?
Oh no, shush. Ain't good as a droidic as a shush.
No, but how do you roll up like that? Last time I played is when I could not roll up.
You press C. And then you press C again. I don't like the noise. I don't like the noise you're making. That makes me very uncomfortable.
Hey, Kevin, do you know why I'm making this noise?
Yes, I saw the log. Why is my grenade invisible? I dodged that bullet.
Hey Ramon, where are you?
Somewhere? I accidentally shot a... Oh, I didn't shoot a friend. You know, I don't like the noises you're making, Jonathan. I'm gonna have to arrest you.
If you can find me.
I'm getting a feeling that you're invisible.
Maybe I am.
We might as well be at this rate. Come on.
Yeah, really, I'm not
using
future.
That thing to like guy like slam me into your rocket. I can't.
So Ramon, where are you?
It was like somewhere in the hall. Ramon, fix this thing.
So what is it basically doing? Is it just? It's just making me like walk sideways.
Hey Kevin, if you find him, you should tell me.
Well, when we walk sideways, we can't control the direction we're moving either. It also makes us look away. Huh. Like right there, I tried running forward, it made me turn to the side and run into a building.
And soon that was Jonathan. Okay, that's really odd.
Yeah.
You assume what was Jonathan?
Hey, I didn't do anything!
Oh yeah, that's... Yeah. Considering you're the one that wanted to be on the enemy team.
Shush.
You did something, Ramon.
I did nothing. I just did ordinary stuff. I did nothing. Bad. Jonathan, are you still the thing that you're talking about?
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm gonna find you.
He's playing as Darth Maul. Watch out.
How do you know that?
Because we know.
Do you not see the message? Yeah, they insta-kill you.
Where was he?
He was around the base.
What base?
I think it might have been base. Yeah, it was base 5. He's over behind you. Watch out.
Yeah,
he's at base.
Why don't I just fly all the force?
Yeah, obviously, Jonathan.
Oh, Nathan!
That's right. Oh, Jonathan's here.
Yep. Nailed him with my shotgun. A shotgun.
Well, I am a sniper, and he's at close range. And Jonathan has a shotgun.
Really? Oh, wait, no, nothing.
What?
Nothing.
Do you think I was not a sniper?
No.
Oh, so guys, you know how I'm gonna be free on Tuesday, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't gonna be free on Wednesday.
You what?
I ain't gonna be free on Wednesday.
Good job, Jonathan.
Shush. It's not my choice. It seriously wasn't my choice.
And this choice was?
It was my father's.
It already happened. Ramon, we already forgot all about the recording.
I know. But whatever, just continue talking.
Yeah, then.
I don't know, but like, yeah. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Mm-hmm. You know, I have no idea how long this recording went. I really have no idea.
Neither.
It's probably been... I think it's been like...
What?
How did you melee?
What happened?
I shot you with my shotgun.
Oh, it looked like you just hit me with the butt of your gun.
Nah, I shot you.
Sure, Jonathan. Hacks!
It's just you were such close range that it insta-killed you.
Okay, I can't. You know, where
so, Ramon, where are you?
You're Obi-Wan Kenobi, aren't you?
No.
Then what do you ask? Where are you?
I don't know, where am I? But no, I'm not Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Yes, you are. I just saw you walk by.
No, I'm not.
No!
What the heck was that?
Hey, Ramon.
The Force.
That was Kevin.
I know.
Ramon, you and your hacking.
Dude, I'm just using the Force. You can use it too, I think.
Okay.
You should be able to. What?
I'm pretty sure. Like, making it so I can't attack and can't move.
I did nothing of the sorts!
I clicked, and my character literally just started running diagonally, and then you killed me.
Oh my god.
So that's you hacking, though.
I'm not hacking, I swear!
I don't believe you.
I did nothing, I swear.
I don't believe you at all.
You can watch the recording, and I did nothing.
No, I can't.
Ramon, you've got a reputation for doing that kind of
stuff. I don't know how to hack!
You do now.
Since when did I ever know how to hack? Never.
Since 5 seconds ago.
Javon, I'm getting real tired of you lying.
Tiled.
Javon, I'm getting real tired of you lying over here. I hope you know that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you hit the line, even though I'm not lying whatsoever.
You are now.
Don't lie.
Yeah, man, stop lying.
Swear to God, something's up.
We know you're lying.
I'm not lying!
Yeah, something is up, you're lying.
It's your server, and it's
I
the
did
same
nothing thing. Of the sorts!
You did everything before.
You made it so we're unresponsive.
I did nothing, I just set up the room and server. Regularly.
You set up the room in a way that would kill us.
I just all I did with the maps is just turn off assault, hunt, and the flag.
You turned off all assault keys, that's for sure.
No, I didn't do anything. God dang you guys. Ah! Oh god! Oh my god, what happened? Oh, that's... Okay, so when I ran past you, I forgot that mines were right there, so I ran into mines, I just got blown. Blown back. Yeah.
You're so dumb.
No, dude, cause I thought I killed the storm, not storm.
I killed.
I thought I killed the clone trooper.
Ramon's hacking.
I did nothing.
Ramon, you killed me with your hacks.
I did nothing.
You did everything.
I did nothing.
You did everything.
I did nothing. Source.
You killed me with your hacks.
Why did you do right too far then? Oh, that's wrong. That was for a cannon. I mean, those cops are after a cannon, huh? Oh, right. The right one. Now it's your building. But now it's not. I can ask about the status real quickly.
Ow.
What is Ramon?
I swear to God, if you're freaking Obi-Wan Kenobi, I swear.
Hey Ramon, where are you?
I'm dead. Inside a factory. I'm dead.
Well, you're not right now, but you will be.
I'm dead again.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, you better need God.
Kevin, why did you just abandon me in here?
What are you talking about, abandoning you? I'm under the entire thing.
I didn't
know.
Kevin.
What?
Nothing.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's quite crafty.
Yeah, that's fair.
By the way, I have an upgraded shotgun.
Alright. Fuck, I screw that rocket launcher.
Oh, come on. It just crashed.
Ramona is hacking.
I did nothing! Oh my god! I did nothing!
You hacked me.
I only got rid of the game, I only got rid of the game modes, and that's it. That's legitimately the only thing I've done. The game modes.
Yeah, well, it kicked me out of the game. Because you're hacking.
I did nothing!
You sounded suspicious.
He sounds very suspicious right about now.
You sound very guilty.
The thing that makes it even more suspicious is that I was Obi-Wan when I was disconnected.
Okay, look, I didn't know that. All right, I did nothing.
Probably did. You did everything.
You didn't know that when you tried to disconnect him.
I swear to God, you guys. I did nothing.
Now you shouldn't be swearing to God.
Especially when you're hacking.
I did nothing!
Why would you hack like that?
I did nothing!
Nothing
is this
something.
Revenge? Is this revenge for Yesse? Is this revenge for Zimbabwe?
No! This ain't my revenge.
Ramon. Hey Ramon, nothing is something.
I'm about to slaughter my entire team right now, I swear to God.
Now that wouldn't solve any problems.
Actually, it would. It would solve the problem that we're behind right now.
What are you talking about? We're in the lead.
Wait, we are?
Yes! You guys are!
Oh, I thought we were red.
You are a dingus. You are a major dingus right now. What?
Just wait for it.
How do you like that?
What is Ramon, anyways?
You know what, you should be very afraid, because, you know, you're ugly.
Oh, hey, Jonathan, how you doing? Yes, see, there you all be one.
Where are you guys?
Yeah!
Seriously, where are you guys? I'm just running around with a shotgun.
We're having our hero battle.
No, I see that. That's cheating, Jonathan. That's
using
cheating.
The force is not cheating.
That you
didn't
said
you
I was,
use the force
you
yourself.
Said, you said I was cheating when I used it. So you shut up.
That's because you were.
Well, because you're hacking.
I'm not doing anything.
You are now.
So what the? Do anything.
Well, yeah. Nothing is something. So.
I probably should have used that later.
Rampage. I just killed my teammate.
I have no idea what Ramon is. I think I see him spinning around.
I'm at 6.
Ow.
It is Ramon!
You just shot me. Oh. How did you shoot me through the wall?
I shot you over the wall.
You shot me through the wall.
Your head was poking out over the wall.
You shot me through the wall.
I have a shotgun.
I can't.
Hey!
I can't sit
that
to
be.
Sorry.
I can't sit
Jonathan,
to be a.
I have every upgrade I could possibly get, too.
Okay, apparently I can't. I can't seem to. Oh. Oh, that probably. Yeah, that probably explains why.
I had so many upgrades.
Huh. Alright, well, that's our.
But look at all these kills I got.
You change maps.
Yeah, we're changing maps to Moss Ice.
Look at all these kills
what?
I got.
Oh, no!
What?
Oh, we're doing the same map, but I forgot to check off the Civil War and stuff. God dang it.
You were too.
Oh, dude.
Ramon?
Shush. Shush.
Empire Rebels.
Hey, I got Deadeye.
Kevin, Empire Rebels.
Let's be,
I'll probably join you guys for once.
Let's go Empire.
Okay. Empire! I'll be an engineer!
I'm getting a feeling that that Jonathan just joined the Rebels.
Did I join Rebels?
Someone joined Rebels.
Oh no, to find me out.
Sarah,
yeah.
Do you need any favors?
Huh.
I should have done it. Well, yeah. Oh, you don't hear me. Shit. Think that here is the. I should have grabbed underneath.
Hey, Dakota.
Underneath what?
The canopy. Yeah. Oh, I just okay. Came to chance I've got a whole ton of water stick.
Boy, I think I found the enemy
over here.
I've got
to cover it up to swing.
I'll chase after him.
Just set it underneath.
Ugh.
What? Come on. Thank you, man. I think that's a better idea.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sure Gravy put the cover on the screen.
Oh god, that's loud. That's bad for the recording. That's really bad for the recording.
What's wrong?
Okay, I gotta go do something else.
Alright.
Can you please mute your thing, by the way?
What?
Can you mute your mic?
Nope.
He says no because it would, you know, it would affect you more.
No, I literally can't, or else I would have to close, or I would have to close out of the game.
Oh, okay, then never mind.
Yeah, I wasn't just being a dude. I literally can't without closing out of the game.
Huh. Detonation.
So why are we doing the same map again?
Because
someone doesn't know how to add more into the queue.
Shush! No, I did add a whole... I add every single map except for Assault. That's it.
Oh, we're just doing this again?
Yeah, apparently. I think it's because of the eras.
Well, yeah.
Like, in my head, I thought I would just skip the eras and do the eras later, but... if I'm wrong.
You know, for some reason, hearing that made my eye twitch.
I just... oh, never mind, you're here. I thought I was just one shot at a Wookiee. I was like, what? That's not possible.
No.
We should probably take the... it's probably best to take...
whose side of the job was on?
They're on everybody's. They're just kind of there.
Are they playing at Switzerland or something?
I'm going for six.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Well, no, I'm very heal.
Oh, also, I completely forgot that I was supposed to do a Morgan Freeman voice. In my next recording. But for Kazen doesn't have to know that. For Kazen doesn't have to know that. She doesn't have to know that. Oh, that's a Wookiee.
She's at a camp right now, isn't she?
Yeah, so that makes it better.
She's like a school camp?
Yeah. She doesn't have to
do the weapon upgrades, just make your weapon stronger.
Pretty much! Oh, I'm dead.
What was that?
I died.
It was Ramon being a dumb.
No, how?
Because you're dumb.
Not only there's that, but it... no, it was because of that.
He doesn't deny it either.
Nope.
Nice spinach, trooper.
Nice save.
I swear to God, he said nice spinach, trooper.
We got nice spinach, trooper, over here. Oh, look at that spinach. Oh. I barely took that guy out.
You have an umbrella with that.
You're lucky. I almost shot the stormtrooper.
Fly over to the next capture point.
We got a spy, by the way.
Where?
Yeah, he's dead.
I'm just running around being a engineer.
We need some backup at 3.
Need some repairs.
Need backup. Okay.
Need some repairs.
Backup.
I'm sorry, I only know how to repair.
Oh!
What?
I think someone killed me. Oh yay, Dark Trooper.
I'm sorry, I only know how to repair. Okay. Oh god. Oh no, there's a spy around here.
A spider? Excuse me about that.
Spoy! Oh, he's dead.
Oh hey, Vendryl.
I was lagging around so badly.
Yeah, I'm lagging pretty badly right now.
I am not like okay.
Oh, we're all here.
Are you guys really lagging?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm not lagging.
We're like sliding around the map.
Okay, maybe it's probably best next time we record, it's probably best for Kevin to record. Or not record it. Actually, yeah, do record, but yeah.
Well, no, it didn't do this last game.
Oh yeah, true.
Like, you know, before you had to leave the mobile on.
Yeah. So it might just be your internet.
Bye, I'm out. I literally just flew out of there.
Okay. Hey, now we can stop the Empire! Okay. Now we can do... how long is it?
Second place!
Oh, Kashyyyk. I'll be in droids.
So we'll be droids?
If you want to.
You wanna be droids?
Them or against them?
Let's be droids. Let's assault.
Let's destroy them.
All assassinate.
Hey, Kevin. Join me in this. Oh, there's one person inside. Alright. That's good enough, I guess. Yo!
Taking the tank.
Oh, wait. I forgot to start the round.
I'll be assassin.
Okay. I'll probably be shotgun.
I can see all those clones over there running around.
Just shoot them. Oh, God.
Personally,
those,
I think clones will be.
It's those little things! There's the little speed bike things!
The speed bikes?
It's gonna hardly explain them, actually. It's like small little pedal. I don't know anymore. They're small, that's all I know.
Oh, those like pointy tricycle bike things?
Yep. Sup, babies? I am killing you all. Yeah, destroy the walls!
For some reason, I thought you were gonna like pretend to be a human from Magicoi. You babies.
Their wall's broken.
Can someone take down this place over here? That'd be much appreciated.
What?
Take down what place?
Take down 3. Oh, it's already been taken down. Never mind.
Hume's pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, but we still need to get this bomb.
What the heck?
Alright, I'm taking down the place right now.
Yeah, I'm helping.
Alright, I'll probably just stick inside here.
Man, I'm gonna take this.
No, we lost control. Ow. Okay, I'm about to go down soon. Alright, we need to take down this place. That's our top priority. We need to take this place down and then we can proceed.
I'm sniping, so.
Good job. Hey, where'd my vehicle go?
It blew up.
Sniping guys.
Oh, yeah, someone took it. I had to blow it up. Wait, someone's sniping?
I'm sniping.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm hitting Fred. Oh, nope, not anymore. Killing enemies. Okay, oh, sweet.
Hey, stop hitting me.
Sorry. Yeah.
I'm that bad.
I'm assaulting!
Connor, is that you in that armored tank?
Yes!
Figures. Only you'd be dumb enough to do that.
I know. But I'm surviving. Okay, I should probably drop out of that thing right now. It's just.
Yeah, I saw its health. You're about to explode.
Yeah, so that's why I just got out of it. Alright, I should probably take out the autocannon right here.
It's so hard to aim when they're, like, sliding all over the place.
Yeah. Alright. I can't exactly. Oh, Yep, I can't assist on that turret. So I press to blow it up. Alright, turret's down.
I'm gonna be a Droidica, if I can.
Hey, headshot.
No, I can't be a Droidica. I shall join you in sniping, Kevin.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watch out, it's like impossible to hit someone with this lag, though.
Really?
They're all like right. Sliding all over the place, and the second you pull the trigger, they slide away.
Okay, let's see. What do we have? Ah, so we have an armored. We have a tank. That's good. And someone took it. Should I take the pointy tricycle things or the tank? Guys.
Take whichever you want.
Take what you want.
I think it's probably best to take the tank droid because. I am pretty sure gonna.
Oh, yeah, sweet! I just got the beam rifle.
Nice.
Literally, the only reason why I'm sniping is because I want the Droidica.
I could already use the Droidica.
I could probably use it too.
Yeah, Droidica.
We need focus fire on the turret up there. I think that's one of the reasons why we're kind of getting killed out here.
Or where is the turret at?
It's like on the right side of this gate or wall here.
Oh no.
What?
I fell out of my sniping tower.
Oh my. I think I can destroy it. Oh yeah, it's done for. Oh hey, Kevin. Is that Kevin or Jonathan?
It's Jonathan.
I'm way back at spawn. I just fell out of the tower again.
Oh god, okay, I'm abandoning my tank real quick. I'm getting back inside my tank!
I Kevin, I'm coming to where you are if you're still sniping.
Nope. Okay, I'll be spearheading this next assault, guys.
Oh, nice. Jenga fat.
Okay, I'm close to death soon. Probably get out once it's
out. Wow, this lag.
Okay,
yeah,
it's...
I'm not sniping like this.
Okay, it's a poor attempt to get out of that. Yep. I'm gonna use him, neurotoxin. Whatever it's called. Ah, sweet. Energy regen. Send out a recon droid. And stud. God dang it. Try to find my guard again. So how's riding that bike, Jonathan? Alright, I see. See how it is. Wait, who are you playing as, Kevin? Guys? Guys? Well, this is odd.
Well, my internet decided to reset itself.
Well, jeez.
Yeah, he got disconnected from the call, too.
Yeah. I think I'll just... Okay, so... I think... Should we just... call it and... Should we just end the recording now, I guess?
Yeah, we're having a lot of problems.
Yeah, so, I mean... This may be late for today, May the 4th, but... Yeah, we're experiencing problems. Problems We're having problems right now! But yeah, I've been PimpShrimp. Vendryl's been Vendryl. This has been Battlefront 2. More recordings will come out hopefully soon.
And hopefully they won't have all these problems today.
Yeah.
Probably the reason why we're having all these problems is everyone's thinking of the same thing.
Probably. But if this video is worthy of a like, favorite, then heck, even a subscription, go ahead. Yeah. So yeah, like as always, praise the moose.